Always aim at complete harmony of thought and word and deed. Always aim at purifying your thoughts and everything will be well.